down now. We have to cross that landslide area. It's one of the most dangerous trail on this trek. Wow, very excited and dangerous for the trail. Look at that, it's a peak. It just show up.
dragon.
Dragon, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, exactly, yeah. No?
It's Spanish architect that like to go to the mountains and see the formation of the rock.
Oh.
To see these forms, nature.
Just created.
Yeah, created.
Yeah.
They were perfectly straight. They are not stable, they fall
down. Yeah, exactly.
So this is of millions.
Millions of years, yeah.
Thousands of years.
Yeah.
So they are perfectly stable and that's only what they need.
Yeah.
So you go to the mountains and see the forms,
yeah.
Study them.
So it's better to like cross this on the morning time, like around before 1, so there will be not like so much windy. So yeah. Around 2.5 to 3 hours. We'll start around 5:30 in the morning. Came from the Tilicho lake?
Morning.
Good morning. How are you? Here more dangerous, huh? Just cross here. Yeah, go fast. Thank you. yeah, and managed to. Okay, well done, man. We did it.
Yeah.
It was a good day.